The left lobe has several discrete areas. Thorough analysis reveals an econormal nodule in the lower part which patterns only slightly differs from the normal tissue. The most important difference is the presence of some microcalcifications. The tip of the needle is clearly seen on US guided aspiration.